Mineral water doesn't contain any minerals, sodium, potassium, magnesium, calcium. So it is better to add more water and drink. Otherwise, minerals we don't get. Sodium, potassium, magnesium, calcium, such things. And actually, National Green Tribunal of India banned RO water because RO water contains so many harmful chemicals. One of those is chlorine. Actually, river water is better, but if you want to take mineral water, we have to add tap water tank. It is a little bit 30-40% remedy. And body also gets immunity. Always we have to expose to little bacteria. It shouldn't be very sterilized. Even food items also, it shouldn't be very much sterilized. Even on the kitchen platform also, I don't clean very much. Even if some seeds falls on the kitchen platform, we can take them very easily without washing also. Nothing happens. Only large quantities of spoiled food only causes problem. Very minimal food spoiled with the bacteria or dust or something else, it won't cause much problem to the body. Over cleanliness is also one of the major causes for less immunity in the humans. So too much cleanliness, too much hygiene is also not good. Mom, usually fruits ripen and fall from the tree and man used to eat after a few hours or so. It gets little spoiled. It won't cause much problem. Those bacteria are important for the gut. That is called microbiome. Gut bacteria are more important for the body. Without gut bacteria, man can't have good health.